Miami. And Philadelphia up by 7. Oh, Ross went behind the back, splitting through. It counts for a foul again. He split through 2 Philadelphia players.
And it goes through Thompson's legs. Look at that. It goes through Thompson's legs. Wow. Now, after the move we saw Harden do last night, with the 10-second pause after making somebody fall and wait for the 3, I like this one too. Behind his back.